Hello and welcome to Raga. Today's Raga is a beautiful evening Raga, Kamboji, played by Sri M.R. Ramachandran. Kamboji is classified as a female Raga, Ragini, particularly suitable in conveying the sentiments of Shringara, romantic and erotic, Hasya, humorous, and Karuna, pathos. I read from sources that the basic tune of the Raga Kamboji is very ancient and must have evolved during the 2nd century BC, though some say it is 8th century AD, and is said to have originated in ancient Kamboja, located in the northwest India. Ravana was an artist par excellence. Some attribute him with the creation of the Kamboji Raga and is said to be able to play the veena with his veins for strings. It seems he took out his veins and then started stringing it up on the veena when the strings broke. So much was his bhakti for Shiva and his veena. Ravana claimed he can conquer anybody with his melodious Kamboji Raga, since he attracted Lord Shiva with that raga. Let us hear Anna's Kamboji followed by his comments and picks.
Thank you. Namaskaram. Today's raga is Kamboji. Kamboji is a very traditional raga, and there are countless number of kritis in this raga, right from Geetam, Swarajadi, Varnam, Adadala Varnam, Padavarnam, Javali, except Tillana, all the other type of kritis are there in this raga. This is a main raga sung in kacheris and also used for RTP. We will read out the kritis, major kritis in this raga. As I said, there is a Adadala Varnam by Maharaja Swati Thirunal. There are Padavarnams used for Bharatanatyam. Actually, there are 8 numbers of Varnams in this raga. Next, Tyagaraja Kriti, major Kritis are Orangashayi, Majanaki, Every Mata, Marimari Ninne. All these Kritis are by Tyagaraja Swamigal. Dikshita Kriti is Kamalamba Navavarna Kriti is there in Kamboji. Kamalambigaye, Kailasanadane, Sri Subramanyaya Namaste, Maradagavallim, all these are sung in almost all kacheris. Papanashan Shivan Kriti, Kana Kankod, Kodi Vendu. Shyama Shastra Kriti, Devi Nee Pada Sharanamule. There is a Bhadrajala Ramadas Kriti also in this raga. Then there is a padam used for Bharatanatyam, Yelara Krishna. There are about 9 kritis composed by Maharaja Swati Thirunal. And the most familiar kriti in this raga composed by Swati Thirunal is Sarasa Mrudupada. Uttukad Kavi has composed 4 kritis in this. The main kriti one which we have heard is Kudaludum Manamella. About film songs, there are 2 famous old film songs in this. One is in Malayalam, one is in Tamil. Malayalam film song is Kattile Palmulam Thandil Ninnum, which is sung by none other than the great K.J. Yesudas. And Tamil, Arupadai Veedukonda Thirumuruga. I trust that it is sung by Sri Sirgali Govindarajan. That's all for today. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thanks for that spectacular Kamboji, Anna. In Tamil film music, in 1956 film Thennali Raman, the song Aadum Kalayellam sung by P. Leela is a Kamboji piece, and music was by Vishwanathan Ramamurthy. In 1957, the film Ambikapati, the song Vadivelum Mayilum has the Charanam alone, the Tamil Malai Thanai Sooduvar, that part, is Kamboji Raga, sung by T.M. Soundararajan and music by G. Ramanathan. In 1958 film Sampurna Ramayanam, the song Veenai Kodi Udaya Vendan, Vendane, the Raga Malika with the last part in Kamboji, sung by Chidambaram Jayaraman and Tiruchi Loganathan. Music was by K.V. Mahadevan. This is in 1958. There are lots of Raga Malika songs during this period up to the 1960 containing Kamboji. In 1965, Thiruvilaiyaadal song, Jnana Palathe Pilindu, K.B. Sundarambal sings to K.B. Mahadevan's music with Jnana Palathe, which is that song which is partly Kamboji. In 1966, the film Saraswati Sabadam, song Kalviya Selvama Veerama. I think that's a classic song. It's a great song sung by T.M. Soundararajan and music by K.V. Mahadevan. Kannadasan penned this beautiful song. In 1967, the epic song which Anna mentioned, Arubadai Veedukonda Thirumuruga, from the movie Kandan Karunai. The song by Sirgadi Govindarajan continues to be played in every Murugan temple even to this day. It is a big salute to K.V. Mahadevan sir to make this, you know, timeless epic song. They don't make such songs like these anymore. In 1972, the film Shakti Leelai, song Ambigai Nadagam, sung by P. Sushila and music by T.K. Ramamurthy. In 1975 film Aburva Ragangal, in the song Yeru Swarangalakul, the part starting with Nalai Purudhi Indrum Namakena Valga is a beautiful Kamboji, sung by Vani Jairam and music by M.S. Viswanathan. In 1976, Aadiya Padangalal Ambalathil, in Ulaikkum Karangal by P. Sushila and music by M.S. Viswanathan. Isai Nyani Ilayaraja has set the Tyagaraja Swami Kriti, that's a Kamboji Kriti originally, Mari Mari Ninne, it's a very popular song, to Saramadi. In Saramadi he has set the song, movie Sindhu Bhairavi. Even though the actual Kriti is in the Raga, Kamboji. Coming to Raga therapy, Kamboji supports normal blood pressure and health of upper respiratory tract. Thanks viewers, and let us meet in another episode of Raga.